All right. Somewhere in this giant construction yard is the next fra... Huh. Well, this is a little too easy. Why did I say that?
Out of my way!
Juggernaut. Yeesh, could things get any worse? Die, did they get here?
Give up, Juggernaut. Silver Sable's on your tail.
Get lost!
Not a chance, Marco. My wild pack can track your every move. And for the bounty that's on your head, we follow you to the ends of the earth.
I think I'll just let them play through. All I care about right now is that frag. Oh, come on! Juggy must have picked it up somehow. It's probably too stupid to even realize it. Can't let Sable take him in before I get that fragment. All right, so I think. Sable said something about tracking it. This will buy me a little alone time, Juggy.
All units! Juggernaut is moving fast to the east! Don't let him get away!
Great! Now it's just him and me.
You!
Great! Now it's just him and me.
What's on this body? Nothing can stop me!
Oh, is that why they call you the Juggernaut? I totally get it now.
Stop bugging me! Come here, you little web-faced idiot! They're gonna have to scrape you off the sidewalk. You look a little run down! You're gonna be broken! You can't hide forever! I've had enough of the game.
Say, Uncle!
Out of my way, little bear! Come here, you little web-faced idiot! Ram ain't speed!
Where this is going. Me versus all I got to kill. Alright?
I think you know you
Let's hit the perfect. Get out of here.
Stop following me, wall crawler!
Says the guy as he makes it up. I believe it was Gareth who said he jealously guards his fear, secretly yearns to bring them about. Either him or Irving Forbush.